the winds have been so shifty, just kind of waiting for a break for us here so we can get around this bump.